Do you feel like your mouse movement is clumsy and inconsistent while playing Remnant? Like in-game sensitivity would be dynamically changing during the gameplay. I felt the same, even made a video about this yesterday. I was lucky enough to get a quick response from a good Reddit soul called Azazel. He posted few Unreal Engine parameters that I have tested out. Makes long story short, they work like a dream. Firstly, you need to get to your app data folder. Take this directory from description of this video and paste it, either in your run application or files explorer. Open input.ini and paste these three lines at the bottom. From now on, your inconsistent mouse problems should be gone, at least for a while. Remember to check your app data folder once in a while because oncoming game updates might mess up your config files. Happy flickin'!